Motorcyclist is dead after slamming right into the side of a car. It happened at Blanton Lane and Mills Drive near PRP about 7 o'clock tonight. Police say the motorcyclist clipped the side of a Cadillac before losing control and then hitting a Dodge Charger. He died at the scene, and he was not wearing a seatbelt.
The motorcyclist was not wearing a seatbelt. That's shocking.